are my children. And as such, I have sheltered you from the violent storm that approaches. We will not look at the lives we have left behind. We will look forward to the opportunities laid before us. Not given. Chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love. To the left and right of you are your brothers and sisters. Get to know one another. Embrace one another as a family would, for together we will march hand in hand unto you. And while that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love. One where you will come to accept me as your father. One where you will feel the warmth of my love. I am your father, and you are my children. And as such, I have sheltered you from the violent storm that approaches us.
Deputy kills God! We can't let the same thing happen to our brothers and sisters!
When these doors close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland.
What the Father told us!
The smoldering remains of a nation. hypocrisy and faithlessness.
Don't let him get to the other deputy! I can't be here! There's another sign! The collapse is right
there! I am wrong. Close, what lies beyond the walls will be nothing but a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness. And while that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you.
I cannot. gotta get to the control room.
It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global mob police. I'll have to do one section at a time. We'll get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. Radio.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Time to get up!
Gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others.
Prepping is pointless.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
Thank you.
another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room.
Sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Electrical system offline.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
System offline.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Caution. Caution. Electrical system offline.
That's not a bad idea. Rook, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Keep firing!
Emergency. Multiple system failure. emergency. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly...
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Multiple system failure. Electrical system offline. Pressure failure. Detected. Fire detected.
Call the weed.
Carbon monoxide detected. Carbon monoxide detected. Emergency.
Detected.
Fire in section B. evacuate in an orderly manner. Electrical system offline.
Chopper's right above you. Come on, deputy. Hook yourself onto the...
People of Hope County deserve better than this. Can you hear me out a second? You know what this town needs?
Falls.
I'm dead serious. Falls Ann's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few. You don't know what you're missing out on.
Learn how to drive when I'm
fantastic.
Hey, you, in the kitchen. Right. Now listen. Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Thanks a million.
Oh, hell no!
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything.
Here.
Man, this is the
Nothing
most awesome
like
game I've ever played.
To soothe the soul. My whole family tree shot guns. Nobody ever had an accident.
Right, yeah. Damn, I can build my own levels.
Yeah.
Bull balls are the perfect blend of quality and quantity. We want to feed the bellies of the masses to the brim. But we want to make sure every bite is a succulent.
Boss!
Where's the backup?
Somebody! Get help!
God, it hurt! Oh, I have years on you, Ruck!
Thank you.
We could play this game all day.
Fall then? It's safe to visit again.
Anyone under the age of 80 really listen to this junk anymore?
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
John's always wearing a key around his neck. He calls it the key to paradise. I don't want to know what it unlocks.
Thanks a million.
I'll be there after.
Falls End is back, but what about the rest of the county?
Nice to take a breather. Lead the way.
Alrighty then.
Nothing like a joyride.
Sharky, next fight, be less rowdy.
Really? A combat veteran like you can't concentrate over my enthusiasm. Pathetic.
You're making yourself an easy target.
Yeah, that may be the case, but I know you will pop them before they pop me.
Faux show. Where are we going?
Thank you.
Yo, you believe in ghosts?
Quiet. Good to see folks back in Falls End. Visibility today. I like it.
All the other states got nothing on Montana.
Sharky, did you, make that flamethrower yourself?
That's a stupid question. Of course you did.
I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Sharky, I'm shocked we survived all that. Like this since Afghanistan.
You're as cool as a cucumber in a meat locker. I mean, hell, woman.
Thank you.
hustle now, y'all, hustle!
Go for a stroll, cover me!
The Whitetails need more supplies, and a...
I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder.
Help me, Dad!
For Joseph C!
I'm gonna kill you! No, help! Don't do disrespect, Father!
Crank the tubes. Not that Peggy shit, though.
It shielded me from.
Short of transmission, ain't you?
Settle down, guys.
Something's coming! I just... Help me! Please, someone help me!
Gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. Figure it out. I'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
Excuse me a second.
Oh, hell!
Hey, quick question.
Help me! Fuck!
Did you see that plane crash into the mountain? Some...
Damn it!
I won't see it. I'm seeing it!
You slit that wig!
I'm seeing